Is that my portrait? Where did you find that?
You're mistaken, my friend. This is an old picture of my son. My wife was imprisoned on this island.
It's me in the picture, I'm sure of it. Wait, could you be my father? Did you leave a boy with a suitcase full of gold at a secluded house 20 years ago?
My son, my dear, dear boy, you read our note and came to Meteorite Island.
Father, now I see that you had no other choice. You did what you had to save my life. But what happened to my mother?
I only know that she was imprisoned somewhere on the island. Perhaps this tunnel might lead us to more answers.
Thank you. Thank you.
mother. It's clear now that she escaped the island a long time ago.
She left with the research party that was sent to study the underground substance that was attracting the meteorites.
Would it really destroy all life on Earth just to break free?
Our Earth is just a prison cell for it, son. It seems there's nothing left for us on this island.
There are some coordinates on the note. I guess we have our next destination.
Let's go.